beautiful woman arrived at his house and said, I never eat any food. Please take me as your wife. ほら、一口も物食わねえ女の子、とっつぁん、どうか嫁にしてくんない。 So, the man decided to marry her. Indeed, the beautiful wife was so sweet, so lovely, and worked very hard without eating any food. The man was overjoyed for 1 week. By the end of the week, the man started to become suspicious of his wife because the rice in storage had begun to disappear rapidly ever since her arrival, though the wife had eaten nothing. So one day, the man pretended to go out but hid himself in the city to keep an eye on his wife. As he watched from the ceiling, he saw that his wife was cooking a roll of rice. Then the wife started to make many, many, many rice balls. The wife would make a rice ball, put it down on a big tray. The wife started to pour miso soup into a cup. She filled each cup with miso soup, took another cup and filled with it with soup. Again, over and over and over again. When all cups in the kitchen were filled with miso soup, the wife put her hand on her head and let her hair down. She divided her hair. Then she uncovered a big girl.
Both hands. Okay. Now, this is Japanese onomatopoeia. Eating rice ball, parkuri,
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 and drinking miso soup, goguri,
goguri,
goguri.
Rice ball, parkuri, miso soup, goguri. Rice ball, parkuri, miso soup, goguri, parkuri, goguri, parkuri, goguri. I'm still hungry. I'm still hungry. More, more, more. Now in Japanese, さあ食え、もっと食え。さあ食え、もっと食え。Say with me. さあ食え、もっと食え。さあ食え、もっと食え。When all foods were gone, the wife fixed her hair properly and covered the big red mouth on her head. Yamamba! The mom discovered the truth. His beautiful wife was scary Yamamba. What should I do? The man tried to escape from his terrible, horrible wife, but unfortunately, he tripped on a stone.
Is a
Oya, tot tancai.
But when the trembling move is a fear, while his wife went to the kitchen, he crawled into a chest and hid himself.
However, the wife was quick to realize this. My husband saw my head monks.
So kai, Totsan,
atama no kuchi wo mita ne? Okay, I'll bring him up to the mountain and eat him up. So nara yama e tsurete itte musha musha bari bari kutte yaru yo. The wife easily picked up the chest, put it on her shoulder and ran through the wind. I can't wait to eat him up. Going up to the mountain to eat him up. A kawa umakana. Yamai kakuelza. Her black hair was blown about by the wind and showed her big red mouth on her head. The man was shaking with fear inside the chest. Then, suddenly, the wife threw the chest down on the ground and said, I'm thirsty. I wanna go water.